Hello friends, welcome to the Laptex. My name is Nasser, and today we have Lenovo 720 model, and as you can see here the part number is LA-E551p. And the very usual problems which comes in this types of model nowadays, a C type is very famous, and it is very terrible to repair most of the engineers. However, that is not very big deal if you have proper knowledge, and if you understand the communication between the C type, and also you need to understand little bit about the ICs which is installed in the motherboard. For example, I am making this video to make you aware that all the time when you find that the ICs are burnt or it is damage or it is tempered, usually that is not reason to stop turning motherboard on. One more thing, that that specific area might be has some trouble, like it will not work for the PCI supports external along with the C type, it may not work as a thunderbolt. There are the so many things which will not work, but at least your motherboard will be okay, because in the lack of IC's availability you cannot do anything. I have repaired this motherboard today, and there was this two PD controller was short, and I replaced this successfully, and now I have turned this motherboard on. But let me show you the magic. Let me turn on. Now you can see that the fan started spinning, and the load you can see here 628, and also if I show you the display on the USB, as it blinks you will notice that the display has come. Okay, I have managed it to make this type of jugaad, Indian jugaad. There was no LED on the USB, and I just teared on, and I just made it. I think there is, I haven't seen. Let me remove it once again. Once again, I need to turn on. Something went wrong. Now you can notice that the display has come here. It blinks. There is nothing. Lots of guy was asking to me that what is this, and how it show you display. This is just an indicator of your USB, where the data positive and data negative comes, and it initialize, it blinks. Okay, if you don't have the light USB, then you can use the gaming PC keyboard, like USB keyboard. If the light appears, you can understand the display has come. So there are the many logics. When we receive the bare motherboard, we have to do the same things. Now let me show you the magic. This is the IC. okay, this is the controller IC, and still the motherboard is on and it is working very fine. So what is this? So you need to understand, most of the time you will find that I have so many motherboards, C type motherboards. I think lots of motherboard I have here. Okay, this is Asus, and this is Dell, this is also Dell, this is Lenovo. See here, the same. See here, this is the IC. okay, I'm talking about. So what is this? Most of the time you will find that your 3.3 volt would be short, or sometime your PD IC, the power delivery IC, would be burned due to this controller IC. And what is the controller? So let me show you that this is the controller IO. And if you ask that what is this, Intel 6000 series Thunderbolt 3 controllers. Inside this controller there are 3 controllers. So what is all about? Now these are the features of the this particular IC. I'm talking about this IC. Most of the time many good engineers, they diagnose the problem and they reach to the root cause, like this IC is faulty, but in the absence of that IC they just leave that motherboard. But this is my request to all of you, those who reach to the problem, you must eradicate. Okay, now see here, this is JHL. Three types of controller comes here: JHL 6240, JHL 6340, and JHL 6540. Three types of IC comes. All are the different ICs. If you use there, it could damage your motherboard, so it's better to remove it from motherboard. Okay, so what is the feature? Display source. Okay, they are the controller of the TX, TXP, TXN, RS, RXP, and RXN. Like it has also feature of PCIe Express and Thunderbolt 1A or B. Two, this only have the feature. I'm talking about that this has only the feature. There are the two port for the Thunderbolt, but in the newer one, the older one, like JHL 6340, it has only one Thunderbolt port. It means that it has the four controllers inside this single chip. In my motherboard, there was the Lenovo motherboard 720, this IC was there, JHL. And how can you reach to the name, that what should be the name there? So let me zoom it. This is the IC and the last name. Come here, JHL 6540, the last name. You reach here and JHL 6540, and different IC has the different number, like this one. What is this in this motherboard? It is not very clear. JHL 6340. Okay, this is JHL 6340. So you have seen 6540 and 6340. So I have thrown out in my office this IC, and both I used only instead of this IC. I used before knowing it, before reading the data sheet, I knew that I just tried that this IC could support this one. So I used this one, but it was not turning on. Okay, it was not turning on. So you may use this IC and you can share your experience with me. Okay, and I left it. I am not using the HBR2. What is this? I will go through the very small data sheet there. This is the feature of supporting that PCI, USB, and display port, and through the not display port like inside the motherboard. It is supporting your display port to your external through the C type, like a projector, like many things could work with the help of. So now it may not work. because I have removed the controller, but my motherboard is working very fine. The customer, if requires, then I will look for the IC, but I'm damn sure that I also sell the IC, but I don't have this IC. So it is not available now. So that is why I left it like this. Okay, I left it like this. So hopefully, inshallah, you will get the same case like, and you would be able to repair successfully. So if you like this video and you want to update yourself in the electronics, in the laptop repair, so you can join our course. A new offer is going to start from August, sorry to say that, because it is very early, and that is the very golden opportunity to you, because many new things are arriving and we are trying to make you update as long as possible, because I also repair the motherboard, and nowadays lots of new ICs are arriving, and we are facing trouble and we are getting its solution, like as I have given you. So kindly share this video as much as possible, and keep loving us. Thank you guys, thank you for watching this video.